Suddenly, rain. Our heads bowed together like monks in this hot green place. I study the slow script of her movements. The cross and uncross of her legs, fingers forking together, pulling apart. Secret dialect of her face, a firefly flick in the iris, lips curling like kelp. Speak, mother. Your daughter is listening.